only a movement, we're not just stories, we are real people who've gone through real things.
Or you just wake up and you're in a bad mood and you have to hear all these different comments while you're trying to just make it through your day. It just brings back the same memory.
I guess he thought it was rough sex. That's what I was thinking, and I was just trying to blank out anything in my mind. This shouldn't just be a phase. This shouldn't just be something that we hashtag. You shouldn't want to say me too.